All right, I know it's Wednesday and we don't usually do Cursive on Wednesdays, but I don't usually teach you from my living room either, so we're trying lots of new things. Today you have Cursive, so I have sent your parents a worksheet that you can print off to practice the letter X. So let's see how we do a letter X in Cursive.
Hey guys, so today we are learning how to write the letter X. All right, so I have... This was the work from a couple days ago in my notebook, and it's not getting erased because this is not a chalkboard. So we've got capital X and lowercase x. And there is actually going to be a worksheet for you today to print off. So just watch this to see how to do the X. So capital X is going to be the tall one. You're going to start nice and high, and you're going to do almost like a little curvy sort of line. It's kind of like a backwards slanted S. So here's your S, but now we're making it backwards and we're sort of slanting it, okay? So that's step one. Step two is then to just cross it straight down, all right? Funny backwards slanty X, cross straight down. That's how you do a capital X. Now, the lowercase x is super duper easy if you know how to do this because it's almost the same thing except smaller. And you guys know how much I care about your height on your letters. It does matter how tall they are. So your lowercase is going to be smaller, about half the size. You start at the bottom line, come up, and do your fun little loopy backwards S. This one looks a little more like a hump. You see that? And then you're going to come down and cross it. Now, if you were writing an entire word with an X in it, you would do the little loopy part, but you haven't actually done the cross yet. So I'd come back when I'm done writing my word and cross my X's and my T's. Okay? Now you're not joining your X with other letters right now, so that is not something you need to worry about, but you will be lifting your pencil off the page to cross that X. Have fun doing cursive today, guys.
All right, now you know how to do the letter X in cursive, and you're going to need to do that sheet. Go slowly and do your best work, please. Now, that's not the only thing you need to do today. All right, the other thing, and I'll just check my book to see what it is you are going to need to be reading your book today. And while you're reading, I want you to pay really close attention to the quotation marks that you see. I would like you to write down in a notebook three different quotations that you see in your book, and I want you to copy them down and then highlight where the actual quotation marks are. See how that works. Is there a comma? Is there a question mark? Is there an exclamation mark inside of those quotation marks? Try to find one of each. One quotation marks with a comma, one quotation marks with a question mark, and one quotation mark with an exclamation mark. All right, that's your job for today. Two things, cursive and finding quotation marks in what you're reading. Have a good day, guys.